other promotional measures of MSMEs and other promotional measures for MSMEs. So here MSF government will conduct some promotional measures of MSMEs. So they will provide other promotions, that is programs, to facilitate the development of. They will conduct here MSMEs conduct different type of programs to facilitate the employees and management to enhance their skills and to enhance the management infrastructure facilities and management skills of the so and so entrepreneurs or so and so employees of that company. So they will conduct different type of programs. They will encourage and they will tell about the different aspects of the business, how they have to challenge, how they have to know about the market. So here they will give different type of programs. So it is not that only skills enhancing programs only they will conduct. They conduct different types of programs. It might be technological accreditation if technology is changing. So they have to know about that thing. So they have to upgrade their technology. So that they will conduct different programs and they will tell about this upgradation of technology in those programs. So they will conduct for different industry people and they will tell about this upgradation. And not only that, they will give the marketing assistance. In that also they will do different type of promotional programs. That also there. And not only that, they will conduct some promotional programs for infrastructure facilities, providing the infrastructure facilities, and they will promote themselves. They will promote themselves to know all the, because 80% of MSMEs are unregistered. So they have to know about, they have to aware of these programs. They have to aware of these programs. So what are the benefits and subsidies given by the governments? So they have to know. So that is the reason they will conduct different types of programs. And not only that, they will provide some credit facilities also. They provide some credit facilities for the small and medium enterprises. So here they want to decrease the sicknesses of enterprises. So they want to give that facility. If a company is suffering from credit, so they will give the source. They will give the source of credit. They will give the source of funds where they will get. So that is what they want to decrease that sicknesses. They want to decrease that sicknesses. And not only that, they will give the assistance to the one basic idea, how to start enterprises with that. So not only that, they will give the preferential procurement of goods and services produced by such enterprises and by the government and other institutions. So you can give the preferential procurement of goods and services who are in manufacturing industry. They will give the promotion, they will give the preferences. That is also they will provide. Not only that, and government grants to notified funds. So government will give, as I told earlier, government will release funds to the this small and medium enterprises. They will give a lot of funds, they will give a lot of subsidies to these type of enterprises. So that is all. So they will give a lot of funds for the who are small scale industry. The basic objective of this MSME is to encourage this type of enterprises. So in that way, definitely the government grants different types of subsidies, different types of funds to the small and medium scale enterprises. So this is what the other promotional measures for the MSMEs.